Yeah, good afternoon. It's months ago, the Lord led me to talk to my masculine friend. His name is Shego. He used to be a masculine athlete. He just finished his 6-month course in West Spring Rehabilitation and Discipleship Program, and now he's a born-again Christian. After finishing, evangelizing, we didn't stop there, went for follow-up, and as a result of that follow-up, he's graduated today from West Spring Rehabilitation Center and Discipleship Center.
I am a real shepherd. I come from Muslim background. I come from Muslim background. I always carry masculine to find some sense in spirit and truth. But now, I thank God for my life for delivering me from bondage. Because when I was inside bondage, I didn't know that I'm in bondage. But I want to thank Almighty God. But deliver me from bondage, from smoking, but now I'm a child of God now.
Please, let's go.
Hallelujah. 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 So, it's not what a mask right now. You are dying. Jesus Christ. thank you to West Spring for. After I preached to him, the Lord arranged West Spring for rehabilitation. And 6 months down the line, he's a changed man. He's now serving God. What do you want to do? What do you want to do after now? You want to do evangelism now? Former masquerade, now winning souls for Christ, and the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. Congratulations, sir.